The Cycle Hub team celebrating the launch of their new bike centre in the Ouseburn Valley with a tricky triple tandem ride by the Tyne. We asked director Andrew Straw to explain what the hub is all about.
Yeah, it's been a long time in the planning. We've always kind of thought of getting a hub for Newcastle, so for all things cycling. So whether it be hiring bikes, coming down and having a cup of tea or a coffee before you go off cycling, or to learn about holidays, or to learn about, you know, awareness on a bike, things like that. Yeah, we're dead excited about being in the Ouseburn. It's the coolest place in Newcastle without a shadow of doubt. It was originally a boat club, and then it was a council building. Yeah, it was a very different place, believe me. I've been here about 12 years, so even in those 12 years it's changed absolutely massively. But it's always had a fantastic feel to it. It's always got a community aspect to it, and I think that's coming through in everything people do down here. You only have to look at places like the Baltic and the Sage and how it's kind of spidering out from there into the Ouseburn. So I think, it's exciting times.